burden lighter because you divide them. It made you more intense because you share them. It made you stronger so you can become involved in your life in any ways you cannot be alone. Real love made you stronger together than when you are apart. A successful marriage is not something that just happens. It takes work, understanding, and time. Most importantly, it takes commitment from both of you to do whatever it takes to make your relationship thrive and a team to survive. Marriage is an amazing journey that you are about to embark upon. It is a journey that must be made one step at a time. You must remember that like the waters of the sea, there are smooth days and there are days ahead. But also remember that in each other, you will find shelter from the storms that may be encountered and ascend together to carry on. Now, Greg and Jenny, let this day be one of joy and love for us to begin the rest of your life together. Now, Greg, do you take Jenny to be your loving wife, to have and to hold, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to share this and live with God?
I do.
Okay. Jennifer, watching. This is Mexico. Not evolution, it's forever. Are you sure? It's a good man. It's your last chance, right? No wrong? No? Oh, okay, it's a good man. Perfect. Okay. Greg, safe. Okay. Jennifer, do you take Greg to be your loving husband, to have and to hold, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to share this with each other?
I do.
Okay, who has the ring? Okay, Greg, put on the right finger, very, very slow. Don't break the finger, okay? And repeat after me. Okay, relax. She said yes, okay? Don't worry. Okay, now it's your turn.
As a symbol of my love, I'm married with a loving heart and all that I am. I love
you. Okay, don't break the finger. Okay, guys, this is the moment for the sun ceremony, okay? Symbolized to the purity of this individual containment of Sam. One representing you, Greg, all that you were, all that you are, and all that you will ever be. And the other container representing you, Jennifer, all that you were, all that you are, and all that you will ever be. Okay, Greg, she's win. In all the world, the women win. Okay. It's normal. Okay, don't worry. Okay. Jennifer and Greg, this promise you have made to one another symbolize the promise to work together enjoying life's blessings and beating life's challenge with faith, hope, and love. Just as these grains of sand can never be separate and pure again in the individual containers. So we'll